Well, I was passing by a pawn shop in an older part of town. Something caught my eye, and I stopped and turned around. I stepped inside, and there I spied in the middle of it all was a beat-up old guitar hanging on the wall. What do you want for that piece of junk? I asked the old man. He just smiled and took it down, and he put it in my hand. Said, you tell me what it's worth. You're the one who wants it. Turn it up, play a song, and let's just see what haunts it. So I hit a couple of chords in my old country way of strumming, and then my fingers turned to lightning. Man, I never heard it coming. It was like I always knew. I just don't know where I learned it. It wasn't nothing but the truth, so I just reared back and burned it. Nothing I couldn't pick. Up and down the neck, man, I never missed a lick. The guitar almost played itself, and there was nothing I could do. It was getting hard to tell just who was playing who. When I finally put it down, I couldn't catch my breath. My hands were shaking and I was scared to death. The old man finally got up, said, where in the hell you been? I've been waiting all these years for you to stumble in. And then he took down an old dusty case and said, go on, pack it up. You don't owe me nothing. And then he said, good luck. There was something spooky in his voice and something strange on his face. And when he shut the lid, I saw my name was on the case.